Well, good afternoon. Our workshop was about using visualization as a tool to understand Italy. That was the purpose. The first part has been done with Daniele Galiffa from VisApp. Well, it's a pity he's not here to share with you the results of the his part of the workshop. And we worked with visualization to try to understand where the money goes in Italy. So this is the public spending, and we got some results here. You can see, for example, how in certain regions there is a huge commitment in research and development that is very high respect to the average in Italy. So we use, in this case, visualization to try to work with the open data that we start having in Italy. Then we, the second part has been done by me and Donato, that is here somewhere. We are part of a research group in Milano, in Politecnico, and we work in tools that enable people to visualize data and information. But in fact, what we tried to do with people here was to try to use visualization to represent society, and it's about understanding, in fact, sense making, and try to help people making decisions through visualization. So we use a tool that we developed to work with internet, a tool that we call a macroscope, because help us to see what is not far, what is not small, but what is complex. And internet is complex and is where we try to find out which is the big picture of the phenomenon we are observing. The title of the workshop can be summarized in pictures of Italy. And as we are in a new age with new technology, we don't expect to have just few pictures by few authors, but we together can create new pictures about Italy. So we went through the internet with our tool that is Versus, and each group produced a picture of a region of Italy. This is the work done by the group of Marche region. Where are the people here? There's someone from the group of Marche. Someone else worked in Puglia. These are the topics that emerged from internet using the tool. So you can see different stakeholders, what they talk about. So these are the trendy topics that are relevant on the web from these different stakeholders. So journal and media are talking about this person, for example. The tool is interactive, so here you can't get all the contents. For each region, we have a different picture that comes from the internet. So any group produced one of these pictures, and what we did tonight was to bring all the pictures together, and we produced a visual representation of Italy. So that's Italy according to the work that has been done by the people here, going through the web, grasping the content, harvesting the topic that arised from the web. And the dots that you see going around, well, you can't see going around, but it's dynamic. Here you can see the topic that are shared by the different regions. So everybody seems to be concerned about people that is governing the regions. So thank you, and thank to the people that helped us to produce these new pictures of Italy. Thank you.